You solved it?
Good.
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is.
Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
The part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? What's missing? No, don't do that. Stand right here, stand. Oh. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back, please. Come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh. Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem. And you'd come back. What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Yes! In your face! I got them!
Fine. Let the games begin.
The turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing. Ha! Was that your bullet riddled body flying out of the room? Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defected. Ace of Fours.
Best hand.
Unbeatable, I would imagine. I see. Clever. Very clever.
And foolish. Spinny blade wall.
Machiavellian.
No.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there, almost got you there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back! Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back. wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may.
I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird enough, first time I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to...
Okay, I'll take that as a no then. Fine, well, may the best man win.
May the best sphere win. Swap that in. Much more than that. Box.
My voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.